Wow. I thought he was just going to overtake him right on this bend and do it blind. I didn't realise he was then going to cut across the front of him. Wow. Saw a video by O2 Big Kev the other day, where he's showing the aftermath of an accident between a car and a bouncy thing. Kangaroo. This is our equivalent, Kev. Be careful not to start a stampede. And yes, as well as this being the Westwood, that is in fact a golf course. You can get a birdie, you can get an eagle, you can get a cow.
Yeah.
Some people are ridiculously impatient. Better pray.
Trapped between the big things, that big thing, that big thing. Scary big things.
Particularly that big thing. That big thing's huge.
Wave.
That number plate looks very suspicious. It appears to be extra shiny and not quite the right colour. I wonder if it comes out on the camera at all. And if it's one of them that's supposed to stop speed cameras. Another one.